Alright, what is going on, diggers and diggettes? It's straight up metal detecting. I am Tripwire, and today this is the Sterlingfest aftermath. What it is that every year, well, supposedly until this COVID crap hit, every year Sterling Heights has a gigantic festival that happens. They got big bands that come in, if you want to call them that. They got carnival rides and food and art fairs, arts and crafts area. And on Sundays, they close everything down. It's Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, but Sundays is when they start tearing everything down. I get here extremely early. It's about 6 a.m. Why? Because we're the first to get to the area. We're the first ones that grab the metal detectors, and we are the first ones to pick up all the cool stuff that people have left behind or dropped out of their pockets, whatever. Problem. Mega problem. We are entering a no-dig zone. We are not allowed to dig where we are headed today. But we can surface detect, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. We're going to be hitting the carnival area first, then we're going to hit the concert area. And I usually do pretty good at this. This is usually a yearly event, but it's been 2 years. So let's go see what the aftermath of Sterling Fest brings us. Yeah, this is, you can't park at the festival. You actually got to park in schools that are down the street and everything. And you can just see the trash that is absolutely everywhere, including we even got ourselves a little wine bottle somebody emptied. Yeah, we haven't had Sterling Fest in a couple of years, so I'm pretty sure everybody was bashing it up big time. See, we got some grassy area. Maybe we'll get lucky and get something off of here. But again, I need to set this because we cannot dig. So I got this on the lowest setting. We're only doing surface finds today. We can't dig, unfortunately, but already right off the bat, boom, what do we got here? What do we got here? I'll tell you what we have. We got a very interesting sculpture. That's what we have. But we also got ourselves 10 cents right off the bat. There's gonna be a lot of bottles and cans, and I did bring a bag. Check it out. Awesome, free bag of popcorn. Yes, I'm taking the popcorn. I'm taking the popcorn with me. I don't care. Free popcorn. All right, welcome to Garbageville. Yeah, this place is wrecked. I hate to say this, I really do, but this is actually normal. We have not had Sterling Fest in like 2 years. I will be leaving a link on the bottom in the description. You can see the last time I was up here, which was 2019. If you are a Motley Crue fan, Vince Neil performed up here, and I was in front row, and it was actually a good show, even though I'm not a huge Vince Neil fan. Yeah, let's go see what we can find over here. Anybody want a used hot dog? Anybody? No? Oh, all right. Yeah, wrecked. Totally wrecked. Oh man, I feel sorry for people that have to clean this, but we're up there cleaning. We're going to be doing some cleaning ourselves, but we are going to be picking up stuff that we want. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Already, I got to keep my eyes open for these pull tab. Again, I hope you guys can see this. Again, the camera is mounted to my head. I am grabbing pull tabs too, big time. We also got our first penny of the day. Just found our first penny. There we go. We're going to be finding stuff to just keep our eyes open. Like I said, we had to get here a little bit on the earlier side. We are heading over into the carnival ride area. I know I'm not looking that way. Here we go. Boom. We got our first quarter. We got a quarter today. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. We got ourselves a quarter. I don't even have my vest on with me. I don't even have a shovel or anything just in case police decide to stop me, which they might. It is quite a possibility because the police station's right there. See a guy walking around with long hair in a parking lot with a metal detector, and they might get suspicious, and that's fine. Well, it's not easy. It's actually quite clean today, but we did find another penny. Yeah. So far we got a little bit of change going on. Yeah, as you can see, all the rides have been torn down, and they're going to get this stuff up out of here. There's usually more change than this, but we're still... Hey, pull tab. Grabbing the pull tab. Without a doubt. Pull tab into the... Out you go, hi-ho, hi-ho. Okay, I'm not sure exactly what this is, but if you ask me, it's brass. We'll clean it up at the house, but we might have ourselves a brass plate here. Brass equals cash. I will take that. Thank you very much. Look, now I don't even have to dig a hole. Got ourselves another penny. Yay! Said you got to walk around here more than a few times. Number one, because I just woke up and I'm not awake yet, so I got to get my eyes fixated. Two... just to get a layout, because you will walk by something 100 times and not see it. So that way when you walk, like the next time, you might be able to run into something. Yeah, people go on the rides and they don't empty their pockets. And we got another penny. I really hope you guys can see this. Let me try. Yeah, try about there. I'm hoping you guys can see this. Another penny in the pouch. Pull tabs to me. They are treasure. I will take all the pull tabs I find. We are doing really good with Corey the treasure hunter, finding them pull tabs. We're doing really well on that. I suggest everybody check out Corey the treasure hunter. He's doing Ronald McDonald Funhouse. Donate your pull tabs. We're finding them. Donate it to him. Send them over to him. Oh, check it out. Half a pair of sunglasses. Yeah, I am taking those. There was actually a horror guy here in Detroit named the Ghoul, and he used to wear sunglasses like that, so that's kind of a throwback for me. You know what? I just noticed something. They already started cleaning up around here. Normally, there's trash cans everywhere, and it just dawned on me. I knew something was missing. All the trash cans have already been picked up and emptied. Oof. Oh, okay, so that might be why it's a little light today. But no, as you can see, there's absolutely no trash cans. And usually the parking lot's a lot worse than this. So, all right, I was picking up these little metal thingies, and I just happened to spot a nickel. So we are far from done yet. There's still probably coins out here. Not as many as normal. Yeah, if they're going to leave these little metal things around, I'll scrap them out for them. And I found one. Never give up. All right, we made it to the concert area. We're gonna see what we have here. I'm pretty sure there should be stuff over by the beer tent. And again, it actually looks clean. They may have started cleaning at nights now. I'm not used to that, but there could still be coins in the grass. That's what I'm kind of hoping on here. There's a little trick. Sometimes people leave money or a whole carton of cigarettes here. The problem is that I quit smoking. So, leave that right there. Actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna open that up so people will know it's a pack of smokes. Maybe somebody else wants them. I don't. I quit smoking. Hey, does anybody want to buy any electrical components? We got a couple of plugs left over here. Got a nice little wrap there. No, I'm not taking them. That's just being mean. We are gonna go on stage. Why? Because I see a hat and I want the hat. I ain't got time for all that. Yeah, we'll do it the hard way. Nope, never been on this stage before, but I am gonna check it out. Drum riser. Let's see what we got over here. This is the first time I've been on this stage, but I see a cool hat. Team Walls, I'm grabbing that. That's mine. What's this? I don't know what that is, but I'll take those too because I don't care. If anybody wants them, let me know. This is the first time I've been on this stage. Surprisingly, believe it or not, I always wanted to play up here, but there ain't no way in blazes Sterling Heights would allow me to play in this place because I don't play the type of music they prefer. Alright, hopefully it's recording this time. We do have a hit here. It could be a penny. It says it's like two down, but we're gonna find out real quick. Maybe it's on top. Yeah, this is the most frustrating part about all this. This is a no dig zone. So basically if it's not on top, I can't get to it. So I'm not gonna try. Well, one thing's for sure, we're going to find a ton of bottle caps. By the way, the electric live stream is going to be on August 19th, and it's going to be killer bottle caps. All my favorite bottle caps and Marlon's favorite bottle caps are going to be showing off. So, yep, even though it's like a no-dig zone, this was like literally basically just underneath, so I decided to grab it. I made a little stabby thingy so I could stab the coin and figure out where it is so I don't tear up the lawn at all. So it doesn't look like I am digging, but I kind of am a little bit, but it's near the top. I mean, come on, give me a break, will you? Well, a lot of employees are starting to come out now, so I think it's time for me to get out of Dodge. There are a couple of places I'm going to hit on the way back to the car. But right now, I had fun up here. We're going to go check a couple of areas. If I find something, I will turn the camera back on. If you don't see or hear me, I'll see you at the end complete. It's junk jewelry. But like I said, they usually have their arts and crafts set up over in this area. And when you got as many as they have here, you're liable to drop something. And I'm just here to pick it up. So we got ourselves a little copper earring. I love it. All right, This is the end complete. This is everything that I found these last couple of times I've been out metal detecting. And we're going to go over everything right about now. It's broken up into two categories. Number one, I was doing a live stream with Marlin. The Can-Am Connection was out with plugs for days. And this is some of the stuff that I found. And it was very fun. If you guys missed it, go over to Plugs for Days and check it out, because I showed you something that you've never seen before. Over here in the rust and piece section, we just got this one piece of rust. I'm not exactly sure what that is, but that's just like, it was rusty, so I grabbed it. Boom. We got our ultra crap, our little thing of ultra crap here. This is what I was talking about. Check this out. While we were out metal detecting, I was at a school that I know very, very well, and I call this. This is from the locker graveyard. There is one area at that school where when you take your metal detector over there, you can literally pull out tons of locker parts that's buried in the ground. I have no idea why they are there, but they're buried in the ground there. Every time I go in that area, it's a pain in the butt to find coins, but you can find locker parts. Found a little bit of a zipper. Found this over here, nothing major. Of course, you gotta have one of these all times. Surface finds, I just grabbed them. We got two pencils and a pen. So this is basically just the crap stuff that I found on that live stream with Plugs with Days. Once again, thank you all very much for inviting me out there along with Marlin, the Can-Am Connection. We had fun. Now we're going over to what you guys just saw. Again, this is just a fun thing that I love to do. You could usually score, but like I said, they were doing a lot there. Over at Sterlingfest 2022, they brought it back. That's what we hit. Over here, does anybody want any tuna pet treat only? This apparently is for somebody's pet. I don't know why I grabbed it. I did. The ghoul. He wore glasses like that. That's what reminded me of it. This is actually just plastic. A surface find that's plastic. But it looked kind of cool. Found this, and it actually kind of says, very sexy. And that goes very well with, I guess, the mascara and a cool pink lighter. Picked that up. This, I was hoping, was a regular wheel weight. But I don't think that this is actually lead. Back in the day, this was made of lead. And I don't think that's lead now. I think that may have come from a bicycle or something. I don't know. Found ourselves a rubber band, two pencils. Boom. We could find ourselves a lot. A lot of bottle caps. And don't forget, ELS, August 19th, we will be looking at bottle caps. Totally 100% uncensored. Chalkboard. Problem is, I don't have any chalk. So, but I did pick up a chalkboard. We found a bunch of these little clips and ties over here. Bottle returns. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bottle returns. So that's 70 cents sitting right there. Mini Jam, Jack. Hey, check it out. I hope you're watching this. Look what I found. Jack told me about these. I don't know what exactly it is, but I will admit, Mini Jam, this is kind of fun to play with. It's a little froggy toy. Ain't that neat? I don't know what you do. You just poke these things in and out. So, boom. I'm going to hold this. If you're watching this and you want, let me know. You can have it, because I just picked it up because I thought you might like it. Anyhow, over in Corey's Corner, pull tabs. Oh, do we have the pull tabs? We have some pull tabs, a good amount. That's being donated to Ronald McDonald's Charity House. I did find one of these little bands that kids like to wear, so we'll send that over with the toys. And now it's time for Scrappy Digs. What did you find? You have to watch the video, guys. I don't want to do anything this week. I'm busy. Bye, guys. Scrappy doesn't want to go detecting today. Well, Scrappy didn't want to do anything today, so we just let sleeping dogs lie, right? Anyhow, that's cooler stuff that I found these couple of times metal detecting. And, yeah, not a lot, but a little is better than nothing at all. We did find that piece of copper, and I did find a real wheel weight. This is actually lead, and the price of lead's good. Found one of these little clips here. I found this Plugs with Days when we were out there live streaming. I don't know what it is, but it's kind of cool. whatever the heck it is. There is that earring. Like I said, it's total junk jewelry, but it was just cool to find nonetheless. Coinage. Some's better than none, right? So we do got a slew and a half of pennies. Got two nickels. Yes! Two! I get excited over the stupidest things. Four dimes and four quarters. That's awesome. The find of the week. Actually, they're finds. Yeah, I got a new hat. The other hat was garbage, so I tossed that. But yeah, I have a clothes washer, and I got a new hat. But this is the real finds of the week. I got lunch. I told you I was taking that kettle corn, didn't I? So we got the kettle corn, and they left a case of pop out and a case of Gatorade. I didn't take all of it, but I took enough to make me happy. Right? I don't care. This was worth it alone, just to get some Mountain Dews over here. They're totally unopened. They're sitting in there, and I'm drinking one right now. I thank you all very much for watching. We'll tune in again next week. Next Saturday, there'll be another Straight Up Metal Detecting. Do me a favor. Like, subscribe, keep the hunt alive. We'll see you again next week. Y'all take care. Later.